today we will learn true facts about Les Claypool. Les Claypool is known to be the greatest bassist who has ever lived. He, in fact, plays the bass like no one else. With his flinging style and technique of playing, he is known to have played many, many shows and things of that caliber. Les Claypool is an amazing slap bassist. He is in fact one of the originators of slapping the bass very, very good. Like Chris Brown slaps Rihanna. I'd hate to be Rihanna right now. Ugh. There was one time that Les Claypool got in a thumb wrestling match with Chuck Norris. And in most cases, you probably wouldn't want to thumb wrestle Chuck Norris. But Les Claypool won. Against Chuck Norris. Period. The power of Liam Neeson in the film Taken is pretty much a summation of all the power that goes in Les Claypool's thumb and finger region. Les Claypool is also an avid fisherman. He is one of the greatest fishermen who ever lived. There was one time he went to Scotland on a trip, and he caught the Loch Ness Monster with his bare hands. Les Claypool has a magnificent beard. It is scraggly and full of godliness. There are many, many Greek gods. Zeus, Hades, and then, wait a minute, is Hades the god of hell, or is, like, Hades Greek gods, Zeus, Aphrodite, and many others. But the base god is, in fact, Les Claypool. That's right, the god of the base. It is said that Les Claypool once auditioned for Metallica in 1986. He was rejected for being too good. That's right. Les Claypool was too good for Metallica. Les Claypool's primary band is Primus. Their music lives on throughout the ages. Remember, if you're having a rough day, remember Les Claypool. He is the inspiration for many, and many bass players out there. He is by far the greatest bass player who has ever lived. And also remember this, Les is more.